We are a group of ladies who compete for Swansea Harriers athletics team. 2 years ago, we achieved promotion to the Premiership of the UK Women's Athletics League, and everyone thought we would be demoted straight away. In fact, due to our team spirit, the willingness of our athletes to compete in events that they didn't train for, and a committed team manager, we confirmed our place in the Premiership for a third season, finishing fourth this year. Fourth in the UK Women's League Premiership, beating the Manchester United of athletic teams, Birchfield, in the process. Swansea Stingrays are affiliated to the Special Olympics, and during 2013, we sent a team of seven swimmers to take part in the Special Olympic National Summer Games in Bath, where 1,700 athletes took part in 12 sports. The swimmers were Ashley Haynes, Kieran Maruzzi-Jones, Matthew Allen, Callum Hearn, Victoria Smith, Hayley Dark, and Laura Price. Between them, they achieved nearly 20 gold, silver, and bronze medals. The Swansea Storm Wheelchair Basketball Club was established in September 2011 as an additional section within the successful Swansea Storm Basketball Club. The club runs regular weekly sessions at the LC Swansea and has supported a variety of events across the city in order to increase membership and raise its profile. The club is also pleased to have National League player James Coyle King, who currently plays for Cardiff Celts, as one of its assistant coaches. The club is now looking forward to building on last season to become a competitive and ultimately successful wheelchair basketball club.